Alright guys, I'm back. Yeah. Right guys, so like you know, it's part 11, half 2. stuff, yeah. Cause I know dark arts. They don't even know dark arts, probably. I do though. I know every dark art.
Thank you. Thank you. Right. We spoke to a flower.
Alright guys, so today I'm...
Man, I hate YouTube doing this. Especially when they ruin the video. Well guys... Well, I can see his house back in at work. Oh my god! I might just go into Gringotts. Enter stranger take heed of what awaits is in a greed for those who do not take but do not earn. Most pay most dearly in their own. So if you seek beneath a fool's a treasure that is never yours. Thank you. Definitely Revelio. Ones do cost a lot. Except beneath our floors. Try grinding Gringotts. Okay, guys, I might just level up and do it that way. Wait. I might have an idea on how to level up loads. It's actually very smart. So there is such a thing as outdoors. Thank you. also another way, grind loads of levels. I'll get to biology because I'll get levels from it. Now all I need to do is just grab my book out and dude, there's no herbology teacher. Herbology teacher. Yes, I'm definitely not learning anything. I just need to grind XP.
Alright guys, be right back. I'm back. Right, I'm with Nancy. What is arithmancy? Let me see what arithmancy is. Yeah, there's no such thing. Yeah, that's just to keep the professor distracted. Thank you. I'm a wizard. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this one. Goodbye.